where.
The Omicron variant is spreading so fast in the province. New reported cases are doubling every 2 days. Today, the government of Alberta introducing new changes to reporting COVID cases as well as PCR lab testing.
With cases growing exponentially, we must also begin to conserve testing capacity, reserving PCR testing for higher risk groups. If you are symptomatic and have access to a rapid testing kit, we encourage you to use that test instead of going for a PCR test.
Researcher Dean Carlin predicts that Omicron cases will rapidly escalate in Alberta in the coming weeks.
The number that is estimated for Alberta is consistent with what we see in British Columbia at about 25%.
25% growth per day. For example, 500 cases will surge to 625 within 24 hours.
We are now focused on investigating cases in high priority settings, such as continuing care. Cases not in high priority settings, such as those mentioned, will still be notified of their test result, and they will receive a call to ensure they're aware of their isolation requirements. But we will no longer have the capacity to do full case investigations for these other cases.
Omicron is really, really surprising how fast it transmits. And I think much of that advantage comes because it is able to even infect many of the people who are vaccinated.
In response to the provincial changes to contact tracing and testing, opposition NDP health critic David Shepherd says the UCP government is once again refusing to be accountable to Albertans. Today, the government also announcing a temporary testing option to allow unvaccinated Alberta health services workers to return to work, a step taken to be able to meet the demand on the healthcare system caused by Omicron. With 1,625 new cases reported Thursday, Henshaw will be back with a new COVID update on December 28 in Edmonton. Hiba Kamal Shufi, City News.